Good game. You almost got clapped by Ryan. No, obviously I didn't. That makes no sense. How could I almost get clapped by Ryan when I'm the one that won? That makes no sense at all. That's not really how that works, my guy. That doesn't even make any sense. If I won, then how? That makes no sense. You did, bro. You almost got clapped. No, you're just kind of unintelligent. You're just, you're obviously not very smart. If me winning a 1v1 is almost getting clapped, clearly you have a very severe lack of brain cells. Because that's not how getting clapped works. Getting clapped is when you lose by a very large margin. So the fact that I won, I was absolutely nowhere near getting clapped. That sounds completely moronic. It was a close match, but I was not close to getting clapped. Not by a long shot. Not by a long shot, my guy. That's not how getting clapped works. Kids nowadays, they don't understand what getting clapped means. It's a very simple term. It's a very simple term. If I won, there was quite literally, like, quite literally, by definition, I did not almost get clapped. That's not how that works. If I won the match, that's not how that works. That doesn't make sense. It just sounds dumb. It just sounds dumb. They think me winning means me clapping you. Yeah, that's not how that works. I mean, I didn't clap Ryan. No one got clapped, and no one was close to getting clapped. I won the match. I beat Ryan. I didn't clap Ryan. And I for sure was nowhere near getting clapped. You don't understand how it works. Getting clapped or clapping someone means you absolutely destroyed them.
Psych! That's the wrong number!
You absolutely demolished them. They had little to no chance. That's what getting clapped means. A close match? Where I won? There was no clapping involved. That's not what getting clapped means. Getting clapped means you absolutely destroyed the other person.
It's not meant for everybody.
That's why you use auto-tune and I don't.
That is what getting clapped means. Truth reacts to stupid comments part one. Yeah, right? No, it's just aggravating, dude. It's like, it was a nice match. It was a good match. It was a close match. And instead of people being like, oh, wow, Truth, that was a nice close match. Like, that was a really good match. Wow, that was really close. Like, you and Ryan did really good. Like, that was cool. Instead, you get, like, these little, like, fanboys that are like, wow, you almost got clapped. You almost got clapped by Ryan. Like, no. No one almost got clapped. No one got clapped, okay? That makes no sense, dude. It makes no sense. I won. How did I almost get clapped? I won. I won. Bro, he almost destroyed you. Maybe clapped was a bit far. But dude, he almost destroyed you. No, he didn't. Did you watch the same 1v1 that I participated in? Did you watch the 1v1? I played it. Did you watch it? Were you watching the same 1v1? I was ahead of him the entire time until the end. I was ahead the entire time until the last, like, until the end. And I still won. I was ahead the entire time. And then I let him catch up, and he passed me by, like, what, one score, two score? How is that me almost getting destroyed? You make no sense! I meant to time him out, and I banned him by accident. I debated on just leaving him banned. I meant to just time him out, and I accidentally hit the ban button. And for a few seconds, I'm like, maybe I should just keep him banned. But I unbanned him, I just timed him out. He's annoying me. He's annoying. It was doesn't know what he's talking about. His perception on the world is warped. You know why? It's because he's a fanboy. He's a Ryan fanboy. You know, I hate fanboys. I hate fanboys. And I'm saying that for my people, too. If you're like a little fanboy stan of mine, grow up. I don't like that. I hate that. I hate it. I hate it. It's so annoying. Because as soon as Ryan... You know, I wouldn't be surprised if it's like Josh or something on an alt account just trying to mess with me, dude. I wouldn't be surprised. Because as soon as Ryan says one thing in chat, he spams the message like 5 times in a row. Oh my god, is that the real Ryan? Truth, how do you not have him modded? He's like famous. He's like famous. How do you not have him modded? He's like a famous person. I wouldn't doubt it. It's probably Ryan. It's probably Ryan himself on an alt account. Just trying to rile me up. It's probably just Ryan being his own hype man. Ryan says it's not him. Imagine it is him. Half of me thinks it's Josh, dude. Half of me thinks it's Josh. I do. Half of me really does. I really do think that. I really do think it's like Josh on an alternate account, just trying to mess with me. Just trying to mess with me, bro. Just trying to get in there. No, I don't think it's Ryan, boys. I'm just joking. I don't really think it's Ryan. I'm just kidding. You've said it like 5 times, and I responded to you once about it. I get it, my guy. I get it. Why do you have to be so negative? I'm already riled up, Audi Rule. Why do you have to be so negative? I know. You think I haven't noticed? You think I haven't noticed? I know. Wow, Truth, you really haven't made anything in donations today, huh? Wow, it's a real slow day for you, huh, Truth? Oh, wow. You're looking pretty broke, Truth. You're looking pretty broke. You haven't made any money, huh? I know that. I know. I can see. I see the number. I know. Are you gonna remind me? Bro, are you serious? Are you serious right now? How did I miss? It was Josh, was it? Did you get confirmation? Did you get confirmation that it really was Josh? What was me? Oh yeah, yeah, it was Josh. Yeah, oh yeah, it was. Oh yeah. What was me? What do you mean? Whatever do you mean, Truth? Whatever do you mean? What was me? As if Ryan hadn't already told you. As if Ryan wasn't giggling to himself. Yeah, Truth's going crazy. I gotta tell Josh about this. Pretending you don't know. Come on now. Come on. Oh man, dude. Alright, whoever said I almost got clapped by Ryan, this is what getting clapped looks like, by the way. This. For the record, this is what getting clapped looks like. It was Josh! I knew it! He DM'd me admitting it. Screenshotted before he could erase the evidence. Screenshotted before he could erase the evidence. Leapski, just end me. Bro, I pre-fired him and everything. I pre-fired him and everything, and I still. You're on call. You got me good. Yeah, you did. You did. But you know what? Massive big brain Truth. I knew right from the beginning. I called it right from the beginning. My detective skills hold no bounds. I got so mad. I did. That did get very mad. Thanks for the next video idea. Yeah, that's a lot of content right there, dude. Oh, I almost got destroyed. I almost got clapped, yeah. I almost got clapped.